practicing, like we are playing a game, and the questions are coming one after the other, and it was very very good experience, and I enjoyed.
If something is taught to me in a fun and educational way, like in counting, well, if we take the example, so they showed us videos and animations, and using that, it was very, very beneficial also, and I like learning in that way. Counting Well app, they provide us all types of questions, for example, MCQs, short answers, and multiple, and in which we can choose multiple answers. So that was a great thing, because during this online period, we are giving the tests on the online, online like Google Forms. So they prepared us how we have to do it.
The children were really excited about this app. As soon as we introduced them, we told them about this app, they were very excited, and they wanted to participate in this, and they loved every part of it. Like, they were giving a refresher course in the beginning, so that was the best part of it. Like, first they are preparing the children, and then they are taking the test, so that was the best part.
About the Counting Well app in the class, children were very excited to just download it, and then they started working upon it. The very next day, children started telling me also that, ma'am, we have already downloaded it in the way it is. We are getting the things over there. It is really very nice. The best thing the children were very excited was about the refreshment course that they were getting, because they were able to see and watch the videos through the animations and everything. That was the best thing that they were enjoying. Moreover, the mock tests and all, the children were just able to track their performance as well. Yeah. They were very excited regarding all these things. So I think that this is really good.
And it is a good medium and to develop their understanding for maths also, because they break their units into small modules, and then they teach there, and thereafter they take a test. So it is also an analysis of the students, that how much they have understood. So, and since the present scenario is such that e-learning apps could be
definitely
better understanding, so this is a good platform for them also.
We see that these children who have scored so well and they have taken interest, this app is really helping them in this scenario, as online teaching has gone so well, and in the past last year and also this year also we are facing the same issue. So in this scenario, actually the children are after the classes they are free, and they would you know, it would be very nice if they invest their energy in something very constructive. So this app has come to help them a lot in, you know, in objective questions and the questions which are related to day-to-day maths, I would say. So this is helping them a lot, and it would they will definitely gain something from it, and in the long run. So we hope so that these type of apps are developed off and on and given to children, so that our children, you know, apart from their regular studies also, they invest their time in this. Thank you so much.